Now, can you all put your hands towards me? And please close your eyes. Forget about the questions. Only thing you have to do is to forgive. Forgive everyone, that's all. Just say. It's only saying, I forgive. Just say, I forgive. I forgive everyone. See how it will work. Now put your right hand towards me and left hand on top of your fontanelle bone area. And find out, not touching it on top, if there's a cool or hot breeze coming out of your head. If it is hot, that means you have some liver trouble or something like that. It should be corrected. Or maybe you have not forgiven. Sometimes it blows out too much on the sides or upward. Please see for yourself. Now, put your left hand towards me, please. And put your right hand on top of your head. Bend your head. It's better to bend. And now see for yourself if there's a cool breeze or hot breeze coming out of your fontanelle bone area, which was a soft bone in your childhood. Just try. This is the baptism, real baptism, actualization of baptism. Now bring both the hands like this towards me, open your eyes and see for yourself if there's cool breeze or hot breeze, like vibrations flowing towards you. Some might get it from below the hand, then you put them back like this. Some do. Well, raise your hands little. Like this. You are getting thoughtless. Just watch me. May God bless you.